that future racing games using actual brand names and makes of cars.
Okay, well, for those who have not fallen asleep yet, let's recap. The 1990s were innovative, but the target audience really didn't change.
What do you mean?
The generation got older, but they were still the same. Baby boomers, Generation X, etc. They didn't really change the method of advertising for the generations as they got older.